we just assuming Satan rules because he's the strongest? I mean, in some animal groups that works, but come on, it's no way to run a society. I would go with a meritocracy personally, but then of course I rule it, and I don't want those kind of headaches.